Why do we chase perfection? Is it love? Is it passion? Is it tenacity? Or is it hard work? It's all of those. It is our goal to create something one of a kind, the finest jewel of its kind. Harry Kotlar, our founder, moved us. He inspired us. When you say something is made by hand, in our world today of mass production, is rare. It's unique. It represents the artisan's expertise, who grew up seeing their fathers and their fathers' fathers. It's an inherited craft, handed down to them through generations. You are not only getting care, the ultimate attention to detail of the craftsman, the artist. You're also getting a vision of a true artisan. Something about working with an artist who has a sense of pride, with intent, faithful to their roots. The love and passion of trying to make the best jewel in the world, making it perfect, of the best quality, is very important to us. Thus, we sought out the best jewelry craftsmen, the best artisans, the masters. The best in the world, in Italy, and brought them to our home. Harry every carving, every groove, every setting plane, every cleave, every detail is a testament of our pursuit to preserving this lost art. They were jewelers. They were good craftsmen. And there are craftsmen that see the world differently. This is our life, our craft, our sense of purpose, our founder's purpose. It lives on with the artisans we brought home, and with you, eternally. It's love, it's passion, it's tenacity. It's hard work. And our goal is to bring that to life. And that's a Harry Kotlar piece.